Beyond the calm skies, the competition for air dominance never really stops. Major powers are constantly racing to create the next generation of fighter jets, faster, smarter, and harder to detect. One of the latest entrants to shake up the world of military aviation is the J-50, China's latest fifth-generation stealth fighter jet. In the shadow of the J-20 project and rumors of a sixth generation, the J-50 emerges as an ambitious move to cement regional and global air dominance. But what exactly is this J-50? How powerful is it? And why are many analysts starting to pay serious attention to it? The development of the J-50 is not a standalone process, but rather a continuation of Beijing's long-term strategy of modernizing its air power. After the launch of the J-20, which was first publicly introduced in 2011, China faced a dilemma. While the J-20 was impressive in terms of stealth technology and range, it was considered too large and lacking in agility for close air combat. The need for a smaller, more agile fighter jet suitable for air superiority missions led to the creation of the J-50 project. The J-50 began development by Chengdu Aerospace Corporation in the early 2020s as a fifth-generation stealth fighter jet with an emphasis on dogfight, maneuverability, and combat network integration. The project, although kept in secrecy, began to be heard through satellite imagery and intelligence leaks. The J-50 is not only a complement to the J-20, but also a serious competitor to the fifth-generation fighter jets from the United States, such as the F-22 Raptor and F-35 Lightning II. Visually, the J-50 blends Western and Eastern stealth design philosophies. Its body is slimmer than the J-20, with smooth aerodynamic lines and trapezoidal air intakes integrated into the body structure to minimize radar reflections. The radar cross-section, RCS, is reportedly smaller than that of the J-20, making it more difficult for enemy radars to detect. A new generation of radar-absorbing paint coating is also used on the entire surface of the aircraft, with advanced composite materials enhancing stealth capabilities while reducing total weight. In addition, the delta wing structure combined with active canards provides maneuverability advantages, which are crucial in close air combat. But the J-50 stealth advantage is not just about physical form. Active stealth technology, the ability to disguise electronic signals and interfere with an opponent's radar system, is said to have been tested on early prototypes. The J-50 features a fully integrated avionics system in a modern digital combat network. A full-glass display cockpit, augmented reality display helmet, and the latest generation fly-by-wire flight control system are standard on the aircraft. In addition, the fourth generation AESA, Active Electronically Scanned Array, radar provides highly precise long-range multi-target detection capabilities. The jet is also equipped with advanced electronic warfare systems that can detect, disrupt, or even fool enemy radar and sensor systems. Sensor fusion is one of the key features of the J-50, combining data from radar, IRST, infrared search and track, and satellites to provide pilots with a comprehensive battlefield picture in real time. For armament, the J-50 has an internal weapons bay to maintain its stealth profile. The Place 15 air-to-air missile with a range of over 200 kilometers is the primary weapon, complemented by the highly maneuverable PL-10 short-range missile. There are also anti-ship missile options and precision-guided bombs for limited ground attack missions. Its internal missile launcher system allows for rapid strikes without compromising stealth. The J-50 is designed to match the world's best fighter jets in aerial combat. With two new generation turbofan engines designed for supercruise supersonic flight, Without the use of afterburners, the J-50 can maintain high speeds for long periods, while still maintaining fuel efficiency. Extreme maneuverability is one of the main focuses, with thrust vectoring allowing the aircraft to perform aggressive movements in dogfights. This makes it ideal for air superiority missions, where agility and quick reactions are more important than pure speed. The aircraft's range is also sufficient for regional missions with the option of mid-air refueling. In addition, the encrypted communication system and network operation capabilities make the J-50 capable of working together in swarm formations or integrated in larger warfare systems, including with combat drones. When compared to the F-22 Raptor, the J-50 appears to be superior in the aspects of digital integration and sensor fusion capabilities, but still lacks in terms of combat experience and engine technology stability. While the F-22 has proven advantages in stealth and maneuverability, the J-50 excels in radar coverage and data connectivity. Compared to the F-35, the J-50 is more suitable for dogfights than precision strike missions. The J-50 is also believed to have better stealth capabilities than the Russian Su-57, but is not yet on par with the BAE Tempest or the sixth generation GCAP project. The J-50's advantage lies mainly in its ability to adapt to the future warfare architecture, which increasingly relies on AI, real-time data, and dominance of the electromagnetic spectrum. The J-50 is not only a symbol of China's military technological advancements, but also an illustration of a paradigm shift in the world of combat aviation. From a mere copycat of Western technology, China has now been able to create a fighter jet that has the potential to become the dominant challenger in modern air warfare. With enhanced stealth technology, integrated avionics systems, extreme maneuverability, and lethal weapons, the J-50 comes not as a replacement for the J-20, but as a complement as well as a new spearhead in future military air formations. Will it change the balance of air power in Asia or even the world? Time will tell. But one thing is certain, the J-50 is a fighter jet to be reckoned with.